Yes, the Yutani Orphanage Initiative dates from before the merger. Their early science program continues to be without peer. I owe everything to it. Can't get that tongue any further up there, can ya?
These cores are well protected, but this should be pretty straightforward. Detaching some key connections should cause the clamps to revert to their basic operating state. Let's start with raising the core. Stud, head over.
Thorncroft.
Head that way. Head over that way.
Thorncroft.
Move it, Saito.
Run!
Studwick.
Go, go, go.
Yutani. Move it!
Thorncroft. Go there, now.
Saito.
Head that way.
Yutani.
Head over that way.
Wakey, wakey.
Studwick. Go there, now.
Raising the core. It's rising.
Next, you'll need to unlock the inner area and extend the bridge. Saito, go there, now.
Hide, Yutani.
Studwick.
Hide, now.
Thorncroft.
Hide.
Go there, head now.
Saito,
go there,
Saito.
Go there, head that way.
Saito,
go, go.
Thorncroft.
Run,
Studwick.
Run,
Yutani.
Move it.
Thorncroft, go there, now.
Yutani.
Go there, now.
Saito,
go there, now.
Studwick,
head over that way.
Come on now, rise and shine.
The inner area and extend the bridge. Yutani, over that way. Studwick, go there now.
Hide.
Thorncroft.
Hide now,
Saito.
Hide.
Thorncroft.
Help me, please. Help me, please.
Go there, now.
Go there.
Yutani.
Run!
Studwick.
Go, go, go.
Saito.
Go, go.
Thorncroft.
Go, go, go.
Studwick. Head that way.
Thorncroft.
Head over that way.
Yutani.
Go there, now.
Come on now. Rise and shine.
Coming up.
Next, the inner area and extend the bridge. Head over that way. Head over that way. Studwick. Hide. Thorncroft. Hide.
Damn it. It's cold.
Yutani. Hide. Saito. Hide. Now.
Unlocking the core now. Core unlocked.
Head over that. Head that way. Head over that. Don't. Head over that way.
Here it is.
Hey, Ripley. The door.
Head that way.
Then it's time for you to go to bed.
It's close. I think I hear it.
What the bloody hell was that?
It's some kind of fail-safe system that destroys the station if the mainframe is compromised. Reserve reactor unit has destabilized. It'll go critical. We have to go through the research labs to escape.
Oh, God.
I'm afraid to ask, but what?
There are blips. So many blips coming out of the vents.
I suggest we run and leave them to explode with this station.
I've avoided the main lab so far, so be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Can't be worse than what's behind us.